Whale wall you see on the side of the Cleveland Public Power Building off of I-90 will soon be restored.
Perhaps even more important, the artist best known for that 30,000 square foot marine life mural, Wyland, was in town today to kick off his foundation's annual national outreach effort for water conservation. Today, Wyland also painted more than 80 kids from the school district in Cleveland. He says the mural is about much more than just something to look at.
I know people looked at me and said, why are you painting whales, humpback whales, life size in Cleveland? We don't have whales here. I know that, I'm from Detroit. But the idea was to protect our ocean, we need to protect our rivers, our lakes, our streams. And I see the future.
Wyland also says he's painted with more than a million children, adding they're the key to keeping the environment protected. Wyland will be back to restore the mural in June.